Hello, everybody, and welcome to the first episode of Legend of Dragoon. Rather, the Legend of Dragoon. It's War Chief Ducky, and I'm really excited to play this game on the basis that whenever I was growing up, this was one of the very first JRPGs that I ever had the honor of playing. It came out in America in 2000, but it was...
Let's watch this cutscene.
Great Commander, this way.
So, this is her. Custody. Is this really necessary?
It is His Majesty, Emperor Dole's command to take that girl into custody.
Who is she?
That is not your concern.
So, as I was saying, this game came out in 2000. I believe it was June of 2000. But it was released in December of 99 in Japan. But, I don't know what it is, but Kingdom Hearts is really the same as this game's made. Obviously, you can see the two major differences. Now, I'm not complaining at all, because I didn't play Kingdom Hearts until probably way down the line. Fucking English today, I was trying to say way down the line. But this was such an influential game for me, with its soundtrack, characters, character development. Furthermore, it piqued my interest more than Final Fantasy VII did, more than 8, 9, later on in life, even 10. 10 is probably my favorite Final Fantasy, second to Final Fantasy IX, actually. But this is like my fourth time trying to record this, and the first couple times I was reading the dialogue, but I was reading the dialogue on the screen long enough for you guys to read it. Chapter 1, The Sudean War. Now, there are a lot of good things I can say about this game. One, it needs a sequel. Two, if we get a remake, I would be happy with that, to be honest, but a sequel is definitely my preferred cup of tea. But this game is 4 discs. If you played it consecutively, you might be able to beat it within maybe a day max. Maybe between 15 and 20 hours, if you play it religiously. But the characters that you're going to see along this journey with me is going to be phenomenal. You're gonna fall in love with certain characters, you're gonna laugh, and you're gonna cry. Boy! If you can see, like, how I'm recording right now, I'm comfy as hell, to be honest. Tank top, shorts, I'm tired, because I've been up since 4 a.m., but you know what? I love this game that much to sacrifice sleep, nap time. Hell, I can't be chilling in an ice bath. And yes, your boy does love ice baths. I don't really understand why I told you guys that, but hey, you learn something new every day. So, right now, as it stands, I'm just going ahead and just give you a preface before we continue. So, that's Dart, obviously. That's the titular protagonist. Well, not titular, because his name is not in the title. But, he's the main protagonist, is what I'm trying to say. I understand why he only has one arm covered in armor. But there's going to be dragons. There's going to be dragoons, which are humanoids and give the power of dragons. This was like Game of Thrones before Game of Thrones even accepted. As you know, Game of Thrones is older than this. When they turn up the books. Anyways. But Dark being chased by a dragon. That was me. They're gonna brown trail. The entire way there. You gotta think about how tall this dragon is. Imagine the canopy of this forest. Now, if you look at the foliage, look at his height, and use like some pixel measurements, that dragon is at least 3 feet tall. At least. Oh, yeah, he's real! You won't find out who that is until like, a little bit later. I'm sorry for that, but I like those. I know this girl who I recently added, and well, we're not really friends or acquaintances. I would like to grow close to her as a friend. She cosplays Rose, and that made me so happy. Shout out to you, Courtney, Legend of Dragoon fan. That also makes me happy. It's a dragon. If I could stop fucking yawning. That would be great! But knowing my luck, I will continue yawning. Yes, Dart, a dragon. No! It's not a dragon. It's a dustbuster. Aww, his village just got destroyed! That's what we saw in that beginning cutscene, and you know, Silas is my village! Yeah, read that. By the way, you know, another thing you're gonna learn along this journey is that this is not really, no way, in no way, shape, or form, is like Berserk. Even 3% like Berserk. But Dart, and later on you'll find out there's Shana. Everyone pronounces it. I pronounce it Shana because I've always pronounced it that way. Or Shana. Whichever. But they kind of have that, I wish I could stop this. That Guts Casca relationship there. Whenever they're separate, they're like, Dart Shana! Dart Shana! Yeet! We're looking into our first battle, fam. Ready? So the first couple times I was recording, I messed up. Bad at this battle. Mercenary?
Yeah, that's what I have. That's exactly what I have.
Yeah,
I could
play this area.
If that was your problem,
you
could have asked him nicely.
Thanks, PPOE911. Thanks for letting me know that you're alive. Imperial Sandora. Oh, yeah.
soundtrack, even though it's the same song in every boss fight, every battle. Like, oh, here, it's lit. Can we get the double slash the first time? Yeet!
Yes!
Ah! Double slash! Ah! So let me tell you a little bit about this battle system. So it's called the addition system. Essentially, you have to time every single button press correctly, otherwise you're going to get maximum damage. Or, whenever you do complete one, you level it up by one at the top. And the more it goes up, the stronger it's going to get. Later on, we get our thing. Let's just put it that way. It increases that thing.
Yes.
It's always going to press like a good maybe 1.5 seconds before, like while the squares are like going in, just like count one and then boom. I know it sounds really weird how I'm explaining this, but yeah, that's the best way I can explain it. So I thought I just killed them with the running away. Me, I'm a citizen of the attack. Whoa, Imperial Zendora attacked us. What about the truce? There's never a truce. Imperial armies lie all the time. How did you learn that? I was gonna say cloud. Shit. Dark. Yes, Dark. Because you can totally have prevented the entire army. I'm so ready to get out of this village. We come back later. I'm not giving you a lot of spoilers, but not really spoilers. And all the way this guy's name is Claude. It's kind of using Pless. Dark Pless. So you're telling me that his voice will grow. I call it bullshit of the ninth degree. I love like that little shimmy that he does when he is in the ground fight. The best way to utilize these graphics, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, son? I get really excited about this game. And you'll see why as we continue our journey. I will say journey, continue. And so much stuff because I'm excited about this game! Yeet! Let's keep it going. Let's go! Yeet! So, I'm going to introduce you guys to something that's insanely unique in this game.
the way that these attack items are. If you're a lonely 35-year-old virgin, this becomes insanely easy. Because of all the years you had practice. He's gonna heal himself by 5 damage. 4 damage. I will cut this down. We're about to cheese this fight. We're about to cheese a little bit. Hello. Are you ready? Or whatever is like 194, 196. What, you're not running? Yes. Give it a look. And we got Volcano. Yeet. Which is good, by the way, that if you utilize Volcano in late game, because that's his strongest addition. May I have a whole lot of button presses?
Like a lot of like that.
I don't want to spoil too much. I gotta keep my mouth shut. The later additions are overly complicated, but they don't put in a lot of damage. I think Volcano is the last one that Dark gets. Two of the strongest ones. You might want to go rescue Shanna? Shayna? Sean? Her name's Sean, you know. Just thought I'd be the middle ground. Yo! I'm just ready to go! I'm tired of this! Here we go. Here we go. Yeah! Let's go! Oh. You can talk to that guy. I don't know how to play the game.
But we're not scrubs. So we're gonna press forward. Because we're not scrubs.
Of course, another cutscene and the typical JRPG trope! It looks like good teacher. I can teach her better than you said. Trust me on that. Don't sleep on me. Because I'm a veteran in this game now.
Oh, let's make it to the box.
Make it to the box, yeah. Serum Potion reduces encounters, but we don't want that. We want all the encounters we can get. That Kool-Aid. That's the right amount of that list. That'd be a smart move. Definitely. Let's keep going. Alright. There's nothing overly complicated about this place. Unless you make it complicated. Oh jeez. I think there was a path where you could have got behind the merchant and talked to him there, but kind of pointless. Here, love, sugar. Treat it to what we like to call a flashback. Talking about something completely irrelevant to Legend of Dragoon. Holy. Oh. Wait a minute. What the hell is the name of this enemy again? I swear I read that right. Y'all, we got the assassin cop! Since you don't know a whole lot about me, I want to start making like little, I'm going to give you tidbits of information in every video. Starting out, I'm 23, father of two beautiful girls, and I love anime, video games, and memeing. Love the memes. I got a lot of memes. I'm a meme dealer. Meme dealer. I'm going to send it until you get some grade in your mind. I'm a meme dealer. I know, I probably stopped. I should have stopped it. Yep.
Double flash!
Okay, of course.
Yes!
Okay.
Double flash!
Okay. Now, let's take a look of these pixels right here
before we go in. Remember when we first saw him at a prison, whenever Sean was in her cell? It looked
like Patrick on meth, right?
Tell me this doesn't look like Squidward's house! And it looked like it just risen up from Bikini Bottom! I'm not the only one. Honestly. So, what I'm saying, y'all didn't believe me to. Look, I don't know how many of y'all know about that whole Jeffree Star racism fiascos going on, but he said some racist shit. I'm talking bad. And he sends out this half-assed apology. And I tell my friend Cheyenne, which, by the way, hello, Dragon Mother. How are you? I told you, the Kardashians, Jeffree Star, his assistant, they're all bad people. But you didn't listen! Anyway, continue. This is about the game. Not the Kardashian. Ooh, are we gonna get caught? Not today.
Yeet!
Disappear! Sorry, I should be commentating, but memes and dragons are the best thing ever. Say it, guys. But we can go 25 minutes in. We haven't made any progress. But that's okay. And this was a save file that, the first couple of recordings didn't work just quite on. But, it's okay. We did good this time. At least I have faith we did. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Float on, my guys. Load on.
Oh wait, damn it!
I'm Barton!